YouTube, we're back. Hey, didn't know you were here. Enlist the Ghost coming back with another video, as usual. Last time we met, I posted a video on 300 APFT, correct? Yeah, something like that. So, this time, I'm going to give you the ins and outs on how to get a 2 mile down by 3 to 4 minutes. No, like, dead ass. Like, it's going to work. I mean, if you follow my 300 APFT score routine, I'm pretty sure you figured that out, that it worked. But hey, it's not like I'm a personal trainer or anything. But without further ado, let's get it. Okay, so for the next portion of this workout, we're gonna be on the track. We're gonna do what's called 300 meter sprints or 400 meter sprints. Ideally, the time you wanna hit for the 300 is probably around 45 seconds. And then if you do a 400 meter sprint, you wanna hit around 60 seconds. Okay, we're gonna do 4 to 5 repetitions of this. I don't advise going over 5, but I mean, if you wanna be super Ranger Hool or whatever, go right ahead. I don't care. It's only gonna make you better or hurt you and you pull something, but that's whatever. Moving on. But beside the point, we're gonna demonstrate 4 to 5 reps at not 400, 300 meters. And we're gonna hit 45 seconds or faster. So let's stop talking and get to it.